calf coming up right here.
So we can actually see what these animals are seeing and encountering and experiencing themselves. And it's quite unique and rare footage that we're obtaining, which is allowing us to quantify these nursing and suckling bouts that's so important. And what we're trying to understand with these new technologies is how much time do calves need to nurse from their moms to be able to get strong and big enough to make their journey back up north.